You mortals are the sons of God, and only one thing is required to make such a truth factual in your personal experience, and that is your spirit-born faith. The Urantia Book, Paper 186, Section 5, Paragraph 9.